So today's Formula 2 qualifying session at the Hungaroring promises some real excitement. I'm sure everyone watching is as eager for them to get started as we are.
There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. That's the fastest lap so far. Well done. Best lap so far is a 1:33.9. 19th in the speed trap, 281.1 kilometers per hour. Yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean that the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Just put in the fastest lap. Good job. Good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are
Calderon,
Aitken, and Jordan King. It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the feature race gets itself underway.